In this video, we discuss the working procedure to fit a parabola of the form y equal to a plus bx plus cx square to the set of given n points. Initially, we form normal equations for each constant. Here we have three constants a, b and c. Corresponding to a, we form the normal equation as sigma y equal to na plus b into sigma x plus c into sigma x square, which is formed from the equation y equal to a plus bx plus cx square, multiplying the equation throughout by the coefficient of a, which is 1, and adding together we get this normal equation. Now form the normal equation corresponding to b. For that, we multiply the given equation y equal to a plus bx plus cx square by the coefficient of b. The coefficient of b is x, hence we multiply the equation throughout by x, and adding together we get sigma xy equal to a into sigma x plus b into sigma x square plus c into sigma x cube. And to get the normal equation corresponding to c, we multiply the equation throughout by the coefficient of c, that is x square, and adding together we obtain the normal equation as sigma x square y equal to a into sigma x square plus b into sigma x cube plus c into sigma x raised to 4. Now solve these normal equations as simultaneous equations for getting the values of the constants a, b and c. Then we will substitute the values of a, b and c in the equation y equal to a plus bx plus cx square, which is the required parabola of best fit. Let us discuss an example. Fit a second degree parabola to the following data. X values are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Y values are 1, 1.8, 1.3, 2.5 and 6.3. First, let us look on to the observation which is given below to the problem. For the sake of convenience and ease in calculations, it is sometimes advisable to change the origin and scale with the substitutions capital X equal to small x minus a divided by h and capital Y is equal to small y minus b divided by h, where a and b are assumed means or middle values of x and y series respectively, and h is the width of the interval. If we look on to the example question, we can see that x values are given at a distance of 1 unit. Here there is no requirement of making it into the unit conversion. But the origin is shifted to the middle point, and for that we have taken capital A is equal to 2. And y is not changing. Here in the problem we have taken u is equal to x minus 2, where 2 is the mid value and v is equal to y itself, no change in the value of y. So that the parabola of fit is given by y equal to a plus bx plus cx square becomes v equal to capital A plus capital B into u plus capital C into u square. The corresponding normal equations are given by sigma v equal to 5a. Since we have given 5 points, we have 5a over here plus b into sigma u plus c into sigma u square. And we are calculating the value of u and u square, again taking the value sum of sigma u, sigma v, sigma u square, and substituting in the first normal equation, we have 12.9 equal to 5a plus 10c. B value is going to be 0. Now we calculate u into v and u square, u cube columns, and adding together to obtain the values for sigma uv, sigma u, sigma u square, sigma u cube. There is a typing error. This term is sigma u cube. And the second normal equation is multiplying this equation by the coefficient of b, that is u. Then here it is uv, here a into u, here b into u square, here c into u cube, and taking the summation we obtain the normal equation sigma uv equal to a into sigma u plus b into sigma u square plus c into sigma u cube. Or while substituting the values, it will reduce to 11.3 equal to 10b. Now to obtain the third normal equation, we multiply the given equation throughout by the coefficient of c, that is u square. Then the left hand side is u square v equal to a u square plus b u cube plus c u raised to 4. And taking the sum over all n equations, we will get sigma u square v equal to a into sigma u square plus b into sigma u cube plus c into sigma u raised to 4. After substituting the values of sigma u square v, sigma u square, sigma u cube and sigma u raised to 4, we get the equation 33.5 equal to 10a plus 34c. Solving these as simultaneous equations, we get a is equal to 1.48, b is equal to 1.13 and c is equal to 0.55. Now substituting these values in this equation, we will get v is equal to a plus b u plus c u square equal to, implies v is equal to 1.48 plus 1.13 u plus 0.55 u square. Now substitute back the value of u and v, as u is equal to x minus 2 and v is equal to y, we get y is equal to 1.48 plus 1.13 into x minus 2 plus 0.55 into x minus 2 the whole square. On simplification, we have the equation as y is equal to 1.42 minus 1.07x plus 0.55x square, which is the required parabola.